Right. So, strategies, we have categorized those strategies using options into the two categories. Strategies using options. So, those categories are categorized into the two parts. That is, one is combination and second is spread. One is combination and second is spread. So now what is combination and what is spread? Whenever an investor takes a position in two different types of options on a particular underlying share with the same expiry, this is called as combination, right? When we are we'll be dealing that when we'll be using combination and in what condition we'll be using spread. So first of all, we need to understand that what is a combination. Combination, if we talk about the literal meaning of combination, what is it? Combining two things. So whenever the investor is taking position in two different types of options, one is call and one is put, at same exercise price and same expiry. Whenever the investor is taking position into the two different types of options, whether one is call and another one is put on a particular underlying share. Underlying share means the stock, right? The stock for which we are using these strategies, or the stock whose prices are going to fluctuate. So, whenever he's taking a position into the two different types of options, whether one is call and another one is put, at same exercise price with same expiry, we call it as option. Now, the thing is, when we need to, how we differentiate between combination and spread? In what condition we'll go for a combination, in what condition we'll go for a spread? So, please always remember, whenever the market probability of, the movement probability, where we talk about if the upward movement probability of upward movement and probability of downward movement. Whenever the question, the case is dealing with that there is a probability that market may go up and there is a probability that market may go down. So whenever we are dealing into the either the probability of going up is more than the probability of going down, or either the probability of going down is more than the probability of going up, we always deal with the combination strategies. Again, I'm repeating, whenever the probability of upward movement is greater than the downward movement, or the probability of downward movement is greater than the upward movement, we'll be dealing into the combination strategies. We'll be using the combination strategies to gain from the market movements. Right. Now, what are the different combinations? We'll be dealing into the four different types of combinations. One is strikes. Second is straps. Third is straddle. And fourth is strangle. We can learn them by saying S4. Right? Strikes, straps, straddle, and strangle. Strikes, strap, straddle, and strangle. These are the four different strategies which we are going to discuss under the heading of combination. And when we are going to use the combination, whenever the probability of upward movement is higher than the probability of downward movement, or the probability of downward movement is higher than the probability of upward movement. So there are sentiments that the market may go up and may go down. It's not like that the market may go down also and may go up. One condition will be there, one probability will be higher, right? Either the probability of upward movement will be higher or either the probability of downward movement will be higher. Now, what is spread, right? The spread is basically that under the spread, the investor is taking the position into the one type of option, right? One type of option, only one type of option is used, right? Taking position in one type of options contract. What do you mean by one type of options contract? Either call or put. Right? We understand call and put, call or put. So under spread, what is spread? We talk about spread. Spread is the difference between the two prices. Generally we call bid price and ask price. So spread is the difference between bid and ask. So whenever you are going to gain from the difference in the prices, right? Generally, if you go into the details, we will be dealing into the arbitrage also, but that's a separate issue. So spread is basically when we are going to use the spread strategies. When what is spread strategies? When the investor is taking position into the two different types of options. One is call or either one is put. Combination is you are taking position in two different types of options. Options ka different hona zaruri hai. In spread, there is only a one type of option. Please remember these keywords. Whenever the investor is leading into the one type of option, it is called as spread. Whenever the investor is taking position into two different types of options with the same expiry and same exercise price, we will be calling it as spread. Now, the thing is, we are going to, that's like what we have said, the combination will be used in, when the probability of upward movement is greater than the probability of downward movement. In what circumstances we will be using spread? When the market is likely to be range bound, that there is no surety that market will go up, there is no surety that market will go down, but there are certain sentiments or calculations which are saying that market will be under these two ranges. One is higher range and second is lower range. So whenever the market will be, you know, range bound, we will be dealing with these spread strategies. And whenever the market will be, that the probability of upward movement is greater than the downward movement, or probability of downward movement is greater than the upward movement. I am again repeating, because the differentiation should be clear. You should understand what, when we are going to use the combination, when we are going to use the spread. Now, what are the different types of spread strategies? One is butterfly. Second one is condor. Third one is calendar. And fourth one is collars. So there are four strategies we can call as BC3. That is S4 is stripes, straps, straddle, straggle, and BC3 is butterfly, condor, calendar and collars. Right? Market will always be into the, if the market is into the range bound, the narrow range, we will be using spread. And whenever the market is saying that upward movement ki probability jyada hai downward movement se, we will be using combination. Or the downward movement ki probability jyada hai upward, also we will be using combination. So this is what the basic structure, and now we will be going into the details of these four and those four strategies. So to understand that how you are going to gain from these different types of strategies.